mehr Vorderwagen hierher, ne?
Ja?
Ich nehme mehr Vorderwagen hierher.
Ja.
Ja,
okay. All right, you guys are fucking awesome. This is our second show over here. We got plenty more to go. Yeah. We invite you personally to every show, all right? Next song. It's about using your stuff in the face to change their minds. It's a new one. It's called What's Right. Attention Building Records came out during this past summer. Anyway, this next song we're gonna play is off that record. It's about bands who think they can change your opinion by using violence, pushing threats. All right, this one's called Lost Ground. Thank you. tell you something. When we were coming over here on the flight, we were on British Airways, and the stewardess says, you know, you guys, you look like a bunch of clean-living, hardcore players. So I just thought I'd let you guys know that. That's what we're all about. And this goes out to him. All right. So I'll turn away. Fight. Let's hear from One King Down at 10 Yard Fight. Couple awesome bands. I want to thank everybody here for showing up, because if it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be able to come out here. See, it's all you guys that enable us American bands to come over here and play. This one I want to put out to the guys in Eyeball. They want to put out the Peter Harlan from Crucial Response. The one that has done a lot for the fucking hardcore scene over here. But this song is about the hardcore scene. Because no matter where you go, outside of these fucking clubs, nothing else can compare. Yeah. other shows we're playing? All right, then. We'll see you there, too. Anyway, we're out here for 3 weeks. Then we head home. We're going to be recording for another record. This song's going to be one of the songs on the record. It's called Shifting Days. So I'm watching everything around you fucking twist and turn and still be able to have the fucking mind control, your body control, to do what you think is right.
Keep going.
Here comes Asa, hand side, and 10-yard flight.